brightness of our future has been provided by the grace of God. Eternal suffering, reconciliation to God.